can see the trepidation on her face as she gets ready for this match. Well, that's
far more than trepidation. That's fear. But
charged right at Nia Jax. And Lana's got to be careful because she and Naomi last week won a triple threat tag team match to secure a future women's tag team title opportunity against Jax and Baszler.
What happened to Lana the last time she was looking forward to a women's tag team title opportunity? Wouldn't surprise me at all if Nia tries to completely remove Lana from the picture again.
Oh, this may be her doing that right now.
Oh, a towering powerbomb.
And Nia Jax is pleased with her work.
Naomi's brand new to this whole rivalry, longtime close friend of Lana. Really was turned off by how much Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler were bullying him.
Oh, not a second time.
Going for it again. Jamming Lana into the mat. Naomi, all she can do is watch as Nia Jax smiles and enjoys this. This is retaliation from Jax. Here's what happened last week. Lana got a little bit of payback, eliminating Nia Jax from the Rumble.
Look at this. Nia Jax taking an injured leg and going into an elevated stretch muffler. Just got off the ground. Oh, my God. All the extreme pressure on that knee just... Oh, Lana's like,
no! Face first into the turnbuckle.
Jax calls down the impossible. tell you what, you